comes this big brown moth. Right now he's containing himself in a case. I wonder if they come out from his feet. I'm gonna turn him so you can see the rest of his body a little bit. Oh, maybe you can't really. Kind of hard to see in the jar, isn't it? Well, you can see the silk coming out of his mouth. That's an apple branch we have in there. The apple, maple, elm. Those are the ones we have that eats. I think there's other things too. He becomes this huge full Cecropia moth, Cecropia. He was about and I thought he was a horned tomato worm or something. Tomato hornworm. It is fascinating, eh? See how black the lines are he's drawing on the... It's not lines, right? It's... silk. Black silk. So he's connected himself right here now. That's all. I think it's possible that it comes out of his... comes out of his legs, because you can see that his legs are also all attached. Looks like weaving, eh? They attach themselves to a branch. Oh, you can really see that line, that new line you just made. From down here. I'm sorry the label's in the way. It's a caterpillar. And it looks just like the caterpillar comes up. Only seeing the top. He's attaching himself to this apple branch. And then he's going to make himself a cocoon. And then he's going to live in the cocoon, changes into a butterfly. Beautiful, cute moth, about 4 inches long. See from this piece of paper here, all around here, it's all this black on the branch he's on. Did you ever have a hornworm caterpillar on your tomatoes? They look the same, but they're not. See how big he is compared to my thumb, my dirty thumb. It's really interesting. You can see all these. I can anyway. I can see all these little black lines now. That connect. They're just sort of out there in the open. They're not even tied to anything. See, the bottom of his body is down here. Goes all the way up here. Now he's curling down there. And all of that is cocoon he has made. It's all black. He also made some over here before. It'll turn black. It'll be a black chrysalis. See these yellow dots? Those are his back. They're all little points. He's taking a break because I have disturbed him, I'm assuming. Anyway, there you go. Isn't that fun? I think that's so cool. Oh, blueberry now. Bye. Catch you again later. How do you turn it off? There it is. Bye.